Hey everyone, it's Caroline Tran, and I'm so excited to be sharing with you today the new quick design picker in Fundy Designer v10. So here I have a sample wedding magazine. This really applies to either albums or weddings, but I feel like magazines is really the harder one to design and where Fundy Designer really shines. And we're going to go over the new quick design picker feature that makes customizing and updating your magazines so easy and fast. So let's say, you know, this is my current packages and I need to update just this one page. I can come in here and let's say I need a new layout now. So let's say I don't like the layout here. I can go ahead and select layouts, and instead of having it give me options of redesigning the entire spread, I can choose just the left side. I like the right, let's keep the right consistent, as you can see, and we're only going to change the left. So these are all the different options I have to pick for the new left side. So let's say I pick this one, and now it drops it in, and I have a brand new beautiful left side page ready for me to update. But let's say that I want to customize it even more. And I want to keep the upper left, but I want to change out the lower left. I need to, so I can delete the bottom left, and now I want to have it. And so let's say that I have my right side that I like, my upper left that I like, and I just need to update my lower left. I can go ahead and choose layouts again and have it update just the remaining area. And so you can see with remaining area, I now am given options to just switch out the left bottom. I select this one and boom, done. And there you have it, really easy, customizable left, right pages and sections. You can customize these magazines in just parts.